You haven't got to pray. Jesus will still.